Nelson Mandela waking up in his own home this morning after his latest stint in the hospital, one that has had South Africa on tenterhooks. And ABC's Ron Claiborne has been on the ground there throughout this scare and joins us now with the latest. Ron, good morning to you.
Hey, good morning to you, Dan. I'm outside of Mandela's home in Johannesburg right now, and I think it's fair to say that a lot of people in this country, well, they feared for the worst when Mandela was rushed to the hospital back on March 27th. Ultimately, that was diagnosed as pneumonia, but Mandela, though aged and ailing, managed to pull through again. The ambulance with Nelson Mandela inside left Pretoria Hospital and was seen arriving later at his Johannesburg home. The former South African president was released from the hospital on Saturday, following a sustained and gradual improvement in his general condition, according to the South African government. It was his third hospitalization since December, the third time he has fought back from a serious lung ailment. He continues to undergo treatment at his home. Mac Maharaj, a fellow anti-apartheid activist who was imprisoned with Mandela, now the chief government spokesman, says even in decline, Mandela remains tough.
I've known him throughout his life to be a fighter. I don't think he's ready to give up.
Tough, yes, but Madiba, the tribal name by which South Africans know him, will be 95 in July, and his health is increasingly fragile. During this latest hospitalization, the government made statements that seemed to be preparing the public for the inevitable. People got it.
How long is that going to last? I mean, how long is it going to be before he's back to the hospital?
I thought, okay, when will he go back in, actually, because it's been a recurring thing.
For now, Mandela is home, resting with his wife, Grasha, and family. And Dan, home and getting what the government calls high-quality medical care. You heard somebody in that piece say that he's tough. Well, he sure is. Dan, back to you.
He is. Ron Claiborne, great to have you on this story. We miss you, though, and we look forward to seeing you back here next weekend.